Omna, and today I'll be going to give my presentation on the topic importance of LinkedIn for MBA students. So starting with my presentation, firstly I like to introduce myself. I'm Soumya Verma and I've done my undergraduation from Birla Institute of Technology, and I'm right now pursuing my post-graduation, that is MBA, from Christ University, Bangalore. And basically I'm a fresher because I don't have work experience till now, and I've opted for HR specialization because of my interest towards the subject, and I even wanted to explore the domain as well. So this is this slide is all about my LinkedIn profile and the email ID. And coming to the next slide, which is about the company, that is Aircruise Aviation Private Limited, which I've applied for it, which is basically an aviation and aerospace industry, which has been headquartered in Madhya Pradesh and is a privately held institution. So firstly, the question here arises is, what is LinkedIn? So as we all know that LinkedIn is an American business and employment oriented online service, which basically operates via websites and mobile apps, which has been launched on 5th May 2003. And the platform is basically being used for networking, and it allows its job seekers to post their resume and even allows employers to post jobs as well. So this slide is all about the logo evolution, which has been taking place from the year 2003 till present time. And the next question here arises is, why LinkedIn? Why people should use LinkedIn, especially students, and why there is a need to be there on LinkedIn? So the answer here is, lies here is that LinkedIn is basically an online, a social networking platform, which basically allows its users to network and to connect with people who are from different institutions and even working in corporates as well. It even provides its users a platform so that they can showcase their talent and can even share their accomplishments and achievements with other users as well. And it can even help its freshers and students to gain hands-on experience through internship and life project, which they can find through networking. And LinkedIn is even important for MBA students, as it can even provide them exposure and a great learning experience as well. And students can even connect with different organizations on LinkedIn, which can provide them both work from home and office job and internship, and they can select based on their interests and convenience. And as we all know that referrals really play an important role when it comes to getting internship and attaining a corporate career, because LinkedIn provides a platform where students can connect with different organizations and can even work with them, which can help them in establishing a career for themselves. And LinkedIn can even help in sharing our work and accomplishments with other users, which provides us immense pleasure from inside. And LinkedIn even makes the task of HR easier, because as we all know that LinkedIn helps HR professionals and interns in hiring suitable candidates so that they can fill up vacant positions and all those posts which have been vacant, and which can help an organization to continue their business with ease and without any hassle. And besides this, as we all know that it has really been helpful for the MBA students in various ways. Like, it basically allows them to find various suitable kind of jobs and internships for them. And it can even help them in connecting and applying for, in connecting with companies and applying for it, so that they can find suitable job and career for themselves, so that they're able to establish a career in which is of their own interest. And LinkedIn even helps them in establishing, in sharing their work and accomplishments with other users as well. Like, they can share their rewards and certificates with other users, and it can even help them in building a network, as it provides an edge to its users over those who are applying for job through other medium, especially those who are using traditional means, of applying for these jobs and all. Next reason why people should use, especially MBA students, should use LinkedIn is because it helps in creating strong connections between professionals, like-minded individuals, thought leaders, and even people with whom we can share similar interests. And MBA and other college going students can even ask questions, share knowledge, get important insights, and can even know about job openings through LinkedIn. Coming to the next slide, it is basically the homepage of my LinkedIn profile. As we all know that LinkedIn is really plays an important role in our lives, and it is through which we connect with people, and we can build networks which really helps in connecting with people and establishing a good career for ourselves. So coming to the next slide, I like to say that the various reasons why a student needs to be there on LinkedIn. Firstly, because it helps in building a strong network of professional contacts. It can even help in getting job alerts and all. And students can even visit company pages and can even track them for their job openings as well. Marketing students can even become content creators and can share the creative contents, which can help in building a strong resume. HR students can even do the job posting on LinkedIn as part of the internship, which can help in creating a pool of candidates, which can help them in selecting the best one out and screening them so that they can reject those who doesn't fit for the organization. It can even help students to know about the corporate life and how it functions. LinkedIn can even help MBA students in building a strong profile. And besides this, it can even help them in getting a better idea about prevailing business environment and to stay updated. One of the biggest benefits which I believe that LinkedIn offers to college students and job seekers is that they can check out pages of the targeted employers, and they can even visit company pages and can even conduct a research on the whereabouts of the company, the hiring process which the company conducts, and can even know about the organization, about the perceptions which people hold about that organization. And this is the screenshot of which I've taken to show that how job alert can be created. Like suppose if I want to create job alert for Aircruise Aviation Private Limited, so I'll put the profile, and like suppose I want to do an internship in HR domain, so I'll put the job alert, and if there is job opening, then I'll get the notification because of which I'll come to know that there is a job opening and I can apply with the help of that. So it is really beneficial in getting the internship, and it is the notification, and with the help of notification we can come to know about others' accomplishments, like what position they're holding and they've been selected for which company, so that we can congratulate them for the future endeavors. And if people come to know about a success, then they'll also congratulate us. And this is a screenshot which I've taken to show that if a profile is strong, then we can easily be able to attract the companies, because if a LinkedIn profile is weak and we are having few connections, then no one would like to hire us. So it has to be stronger, then only companies would get attracted to our profile. And on LinkedIn, we can even share our experiences and educational backgrounds, which plays an important role in making the profile better and stronger. This is the screenshot which I've taken to tell that how we can know about mutual connections on LinkedIn. Like, suppose if I want to apply for the organization that is Aircrews Aviation Private Limited, so I can come to know about person who are working in that organization, whom I know, whom I share, with whom I share mutual connection. So this is so it can even help us in knowing that who all belong to our institution. So in that way, we can use the referral and we can get in touch with that organization in a better manner as well. And this is this screenshot was being taken because to reveal that how connection plays an important role, because the more the number of connections, the better the reads would be. And I believe that there are various things which makes LinkedIn different from other social networking sites. The first one is because other social networking sites like Instagram and Facebook are mainly being used for entertainment purpose, and where we connect with our friends, relatives, and mainly informal conversation is generally being carried out. Whereas in case of LinkedIn, the main focus is mainly towards connecting with business professionals, so that only business related and formal conversation is being carried out. And the other factor because of which makes LinkedIn unique and different from other social networking platform is because it bridges the gap between job seekers and corporates, and can even tend to create more transparency among them. So finally, I like to reveal that MBA students should create their profiles on LinkedIn and should start use this social media platform for connecting with professionals, because if they prepare themselves as early as possible, then they can easily stay ahead of the competitors when it comes to landing a job of their own interest. So this is about my profile. Thank you so much.